Every Indian can now master the artificial intelligence skills. On Thursday, chipmaker Intel partnered with Central Board of Secondary Education, Ministry of Education, to announce the launch of an initiative, AI for All. The initiative aims to create a basic understanding of artificial intelligence among everyone in India. As per reports, the program is available in 11 vernacular languages and aims to introduce artificial intelligence to 1 million citizens in its first year. This 4-hour self-paced learning program is applicable to a student, a stay-at-home parent, to a professional in any field, and even a senior citizen. This open content resource is divided into two sections: AI awareness and AI appreciation. The first segment on AI awareness provides an elementary understanding of AI, misconceptions around AI, and its application potential. The second segment, that is the AI appreciation segment, helps learners understand the key domains of AI, its impact across industries, and gets them started on building personal learning plans. At the end of each of the two stages, participants will be given personalized digital badges, which can be shared on social media. The National Strategy for AI built by Niti Aayog is also built on the philosophy of AI for All. It focuses on leveraging the technology for inclusive growth and developing population-scale solutions for societal needs. Furthermore, the country's National Education Policy, or NEP 2020, also emphasizes on preparing students for an AI-driven economy. Your report, OTV News.